That's right. What would Christmas Eve be without a message from me? That's right. What would Christmas Eve be without a message from me? Look, this past year, Listen, a lot of people have reached out to me this past year and have shared their own struggles. And my ability to be there for them has really only been possible because of my own difficulties. And while it's been a privilege to offer support, I have to say, frankly, it's also been beyond my abilities, and it's bigger than me. Because heartbreakingly, so many have talked about things having gotten so bad for them that they've contemplated taking their own lives. And that's enough for me to want to take an entirely different approach this year, to acknowledge their pain and say to anyone out there who's struggling or contemplating that idea, please, please do not take that step. If you're standing in a place that you can no longer remain standing, if you're suffering, if you need help, if you feel guilt or shame, if you're struggling with your identity, if your back's up against the wall, or if you feel that there is no path for you, whatever your situation, I promise you there is a path. And that at this time, during this holiday and beyond, even if you don't feel it, there are people out there who understand and who can help, because you are not alone. And so I just want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, a great 2021, and say to all those out there who might be suffering, it gets better. It does get better. Happy holidays, everyone.